Denisha with Beautiful Doodles for You, where we're changing lives one dude at a time. And I am here with Penny's crackers litter. They are 3 weeks old today, and today marks the first day that we are doing puppy curriculum. So we have entered a new stage. Our first curriculum starts in the whelping box. So for the next week, we will be doing everything where they feel safe and comfortable. In an environment that they already know. And then next week, we will branch out to a different location. I just put in one item, just getting them used to something in their whelping box other than themselves, their litter mates, and their mom. So today we just have a strainer, and I let them interact as they want. So I don't make them do anything. We let them just kind of do their own thing. What the heck this red thing is. Yeah, what's that? Hi, puppies. Oh, hello. What is it? What is it, Mr. Animal? We are building confidence, we're building nerve strength. Marker word yes. So anytime that they're doing something, they're branching out, building their confidence, I always mark it with a yes. They're learning early, so they're 3 weeks old today, and that's when we begin marking with a yes. So if they approach the item, I'll say yes. You'll hear me building their confidence and empowering. I don't enable, I don't make them do it, and I don't coddle them. So they have their own free will to come and enjoy curriculum or not. Most of the time they'll sleep at this stage. week. So that is a look at our first day of curriculum. Again, they are 3 weeks old. These are Penny's Crackers litter.